recognize this man? Police believe he's responsible for grabbing a woman and touching a teenager at two shopping areas.
So there's obviously a connection there. We've positively identified this subject as being the same individual.
These surveillance photos were taken at the Pheasant Lane Mall. Around 3 o'clock on Super Bowl Sunday afternoon, police say he approached a woman in her 30s from behind. She was loading items into her car in the mall's back parking lot garage when the suspect assaulted her.
Placed one hand over her mouth and another hand on her waist. That victim at the time screamed, physically confronted the subject.
That's when the suspect ran off.
She did what she needed to do, not knowing what this subject's intentions were.
Just an hour later, police say the same man inappropriately touched a 17-year-old girl who works in a nearby shopping plaza.
It was a very short encounter, and she wasn't restrained in any way.
The suspect is average build, and at the time of the incidents, he was wearing a black jacket, jeans, and a winter hat. Neither of the victims were hurt, but investigators want to find out why this happened.
We're attempting to ask for the public's help, to helping identify this individual so we can speak with them, find out what's going on, and what his actual intentions were.
The Pheasant Lane Mall is also responding tonight, saying it's committed to providing a safe shopping environment, adding that it has security measures in place, both seen and unseen. In Nashua, Mike Cronin, WMUR News 9.